elites who are dictating these policies. The one thing that they're good at is pumping up fear. 75 years ago, Hermann Göring testified at the Nuremberg trials, and he was asked, how did you make the German people go along with all this? And he said, it's an easy thing. It has to do with human nature. The only thing a government needs to make people into slaves is fear. And if you can figure out something to make them scared, you can get them to do anything that you want.
The only truth you know is what you get over this tube. The most awesome goddamn propaganda force in the whole godless world. Who knows what will be paid over truth. Right now, there is a whole, an entire generation that never knew anything that didn't come out of this tube.